This is a Vega Pete Seeger long neck banjo. It is made by Martin in 1970. They made 101 of these. This one's number 480. Okay, so, I just put new strings on it. Okay, so, has a, Grover bridge on it. Seems to have really good action. So let's see. So, I just want to show that all the notes work and there's no dead frets or any buzzes or anything, so. That, let's see.